You know, clearly there's some fan service going on or something, because that's not, that can't be the only thing they had. Oh well, let's push the piano. Welcome back, guys, to Bioshock Infinite.
Booker, that's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The Vox are coming! We need to leave the dock!
Why are these people
doing that?
Wherever the Vox populi ain't.
Close your eyes! And jump! You can do it! Come on, you can do it! Just jump! Jump!
Honey, I
can't
do
it! Jump!
That's fun. All I did was push. I was trying to help. I was trying to get her on there. I'm sorry. Oh, whatever. I'm over it now. Also, it's fun just pushing them away. They're okay with it. Oh wow, that takes up a lot of power. Maybe I should use that. Well, that's a lightning-infused area. Oh, and there's more trunks here, so let's go. Just make sure we're up to full.
Go ahead.
Alright.
There's some guys here to kill.
Booker, flat cannon!
Oh, right there? Oh, okay. Let's go this way. Poor guy.
Do it now.
Okay.
I don't know why she needs more time. I didn't ask her for anything. So now I shot his head off. So I'm assuming I'll have more criticals.
Ammo. Booker, catch.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Kind of wanted ammunition, to be honest. They're getting pretty accurate, though. Okay, let's go open that thing up. Some more health. Oh, look! More health, even though... I wasn't really that low. Where the hell are you shooting me from? I fucking love that ability. Oh. Oh. Anything interesting over here? The thing is, all I have to do is kill one. It brings me all the way back! Like, that's fucking amazing. Okay, I think I killed him. They really are accurate. That's not complaining.
Catch, Booker.
Nice.
And this one will give me some vulnerability.
Are you alright? That did not look easy.
Do it.
I don't know why that thing went off. So there's medical kits if I want them. I didn't need them because she found a medical kit for me somewhere. Pulled it out of her butthole or whatever she does. Bunch of people dead. I heard that bird thing just a couple seconds ago. Alright. RPG ammo on dead corpses that of people not even using weapons.
Do you think he wanted any part of this?
Did you?
Oh, there's actually an invisible wall here. Oh, that would be why. Because they didn't want me to go on that. There's a water puddle here.
Now,
I'm guessing this is meant for electric traps. That's what you're supposed to have it for. Of course, I didn't really use it. And you guys are gonna be happy to know something. This is actually where I ended off last time. When I was actually doing it blind, I stopped right here. So from now on, it is actually blind. And it actually took me up one part less because I know more of what I'm doing now.
We might need it later. Here's some cash.
What lockpick? Am I fucking blind?
It's locked.
Looks simple enough.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me. Brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. There.
So where's this lockpick she's talking about constantly? Am I fucking blind? I must be. Oh. Yeah, there it is. There's some items on here. Fucking, she's like looking at the damn wall. That's not helpful at all. All I know is that there's one nearby. Like, fuck. Well, this is as far as it made it. Officially now, it is blind. I'm scared. This is spooky. Too spooky for YouTube.
Fitzroy is no better than Comstock, was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
Not really. I had fun with all this. Hey, even more money. And for all I know, there could be something spooky right around this corner. Undertow aid. Increase the number of enemies you can pull at one time. Don't need that. I'm good. I doubt I'll even use the things as it is. No, nothing in here. I got pretty much a good amount of ammo for all of this, and there's some nice items here.
Go ahead.
Done. Take your time. I'm fine down here.
New boots. When revived, recover full health. I will take it, but I will not equip it, because that's... I don't intend on dying. That's something that's really bad to be preparing for, you know? It's like, oh, I die a lot, so... I know I'm going to die a lot, so I'm going to have something that doesn't increase my survivability at all. Who does that?
Could you take a look at this lock?
Let me see.
Hopefully there's some more things for looting. Or sorry, the infusion stuff, because I like that. Yeah. Yeah, more health. Yeah, nice. Baby. We're in water. Man, you look too good for that to be just something you found in the closet. Oh, that raggy old thing? I bet cosplayers are gonna go fucking crazy over that. It's like so easy to do. As well. Fuck.
More money. Cash.
I can't do. If she dressed up like a railgun, then, you know, I wouldn't be complaining as much. I promise you, this is seriously actually blind right now, so we're back to the blindness. So, it's kind of fun.
Prophecy business. You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw.
One of the prophet's magic is far off on you.
Is nothing but the lash.
All right, we're good. I love the speed of this thing.
Take this.
Thanks.
Yeah, that's useful. I like salts. She gives me salts when I need them, so. I don't know why I had like so many options for that. That fight, like this thing and the other thing, so it wasn't even that difficult. Alright. Well, I guess that's our ride. But we're not quite done looting yet, because I'm sure there's more.
Think you can crack this one open?
Really? That little old lock.
I had a lot of shit in there. Anything good in here? Oh no, the poor guy. He's just trying to do his job. He's already dead. Alright. And orange. Sniper and revolver. Let's do this.
I just realized who those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit.
Quantum physics. Can explain away everything. Let's go. Let's go. I'm bored. What's that face?
Comstock House is up ahead.
What a weird face she makes. So are we in the end game now? I don't know. I still think I have some revolver upgrades to get. I can't really do anything here. Oh no, I can. Never mind. Sorry. The stairs here.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne. He was grooming me, wasn't he?
Comstock? Yeah, I think so.
Why lock me up?
Well, I'm guessing he didn't want to be groomed. Maybe he had something in the works to make you agree.
Like what?
I think it's best we don't find out.
Thought they'd stay on top.
That was everyone? Okay. Well, let's see. Armory. Where, I think my sniper is fully upgraded. At this point, I want the revolver. Damage boost, baby. Yeah. So one more upgrade. So you can actually upgrade the heater and the repeater. As I said, rocket launcher would be the only thing I'd upgrade because I don't fucking want to play with anything else. I hate the rest of this. Like, well, shotgun was nice, but you know, the fucking revolver is nicer. And nothing here, that's cheap for me. I'm already full.
If there's anyone who could hear the sound of my voice, these are dire times and I could ever so use your aid. I hope no one has forgotten me here.
Can you open this?
Looks simple enough.
Now back to the music.
All done.
Hailfire ammo. I want to try and fire this. Oh, so if I hold it down, it's will basically explode when I want it to. Not really interested in using that, to be honest. Kind of a neat weapon, though. Money! How much lockpicks do I have? Fucking 17 monies. Are you really not used to this already?
You hold on to this. Okay.
Did I actually get everything in that last room there? I don't actually know. And she's just pulling money out of her butt. Like, all the time. Carbine ammo. Boring. Nobody wants carbine ammo.
District's out. Execute anybody who looks like they give us trouble. Anyone with a gun, anyone wearing glasses. Round up the rest.
Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
What did I do with some kid? Didn't sound like me. Bird's eye sniper ammo. Oh, right. This is an ammunition vending machine, sorry. Like, can I upgrade the ammunition?
Think you can crack this one open?
Keep a lookout.
There's a heater here. We've already used that. I don't know, are any of you, like, if you've actually played this game, were you sold on any of this stuff? Because I'm fucking... Especially with my setup with the fucking scoping in. And higher damage for that.
Open it.
There.
Oh wait, was that not an enemy? Okay, well, let's just reload this. That's fun. That's a really easy way of, like, dealing with him. I like this. I like these stunning abilities. These are fun. Also, I don't know where he went, so... Okay, I have a feeling this is the way forward, so let's go back to that other room here. Because I can't actually... fucking cares. He can come after me. Oh, it's someone in here. And who else wants some? Damn it. There we go. Headshots. Come on.
He's washing dishes and baby clothes. He's so ambitious, even souls. But don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making movies.
It's like Fallout music. I love... There's something about, like... This music has some sort of charm to it, you know? Bread. Oh, what's the armor you got here? Absolutely, positively, fucking nothing. How much do I have left to upgrade? I don't know what the last one is. Is it another damage upgrade? I guess it is. No, I don't actually know. It's telling me what the upgrades were. I kind of like the upgrades for this. I already did the damage boost on the rocket launcher. What the hell? Oh, I see. These things have the first upgrade automatically for some reason. I didn't upgrade that.
Ammunition, weapons missing. Okay.
Want to hold on to this?
Oh my god. You must be opening up fucking rifts or whatever while I'm not looking. There's stealth rifts. Heavy rift. So that's her twin? I thought they were like married or something. It's her Dark World counterpart. I don't know. Oh, ew. Ew, but I could eat that? That's fucking disgusting. Why did I just do that? Potatoes, though. It's okay. Do it, man. Why would you fucking eat that? Why did I make you eat that? Why didn't you just go no? Apparently I can't... Oh, apparently I can't go into there. That's sort of odd. These doors are not barricaded in any way possible. And so I can't navigate, obviously, in 1990 mode, so... Fuck that thing. And I... Yeah, I know. Just wondering if it would enable it at some point. Oh, look at this. Increased radius of explosive weapon splash damage. That would have been nice if I was actually, like, using explosive things, so... So, that's kind of neat. You can specialize in, like, the flak cannon and then the rocket launcher if you wanted to. If you want to play the... If that's how you like to play the game. I like playing with accuracy weapons, if you couldn't already tell. But, you know. And that's why this hip thing is really good for me. But hell, you know, it's a game where you can play it in any style you want, and I like that. That's good. If you want to be that kid with the rockets, then sure. Be a rocket whore. A kid. I have nothing against rocket launchers. If you're the soldier kind of rocket guy, like, what, like, these things every time, they make me look. I'm just like, oh shit, there could be something. That's like carbine ammo and stuff. Like, a carbine and an assault rifle, I guess, is another place to... It's like, there's weapons for everybody, you know? It's something to suit everybody's needs.
Here you go, you sons of bitches! You're home, my brothers!
Holy shit, it's Lincoln! Did I not realize this before? What? That fucking didn't do shit. You suck, Lincoln.
More time to look. I have salts. Here you go.
Thank you. I like this thing. And reloads so quickly now. Cover. What's over here? Medical kits. So Teslas, I'm guessing, they come near me. Yeah, that happens. It seems so mean. Okay, I can't really aim at close range with this effectively. $5 says I can do it with my sniper better. Let's try it. Apparently I can. Are we quite done here?
That's all I have right now. I don't see it.
There we go, two more down. I wonder if the sniper at any point will become less useful.
Open it.
Did I get two people? I forgot. I would hope that this thing has penetration shots. Damn it. That's hard to aim really quickly at close range.
Fireman Booker, careful!
There!
Sure thing!
Where's the fireman? Oh, there he is. Let's get some fucking Bronco out. Okay, let's just hang out over here for a minute.
Here, ammo. Take this.
Thank you. That thing lasts a while, doesn't it?
That's all I've got.
I think I'm good with this. That's much harder to aim correctly. I like it when they blow up though. Alright, let's go and loot this place. There's a lot of looting to be done.
Sure thing.
Fuck, I didn't even mean to use all these health packs. Not even the volley gun that was here. This is supposed to be a big room for a big encounter, and I kinda just oh, lockpick. I don't know if the other guy had anything. Another lockpick, fuck yes. Well, I had a big room, but I didn't feel compelled to leave. Cause it just seemed like cause it was a good sniping spot, you know? But I need some ammo, so.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Let me have a look.
But we're okay now.
All done.
As long as we hurry up with the, looting. What the hell? There's a RPG in here, and a tape.
The Lutece field entangled my quantum atom with waves of light, allowing for safe measurement. Sound familiar, brother? That's because you were measuring precisely the same atom from a neighboring world. We used the universe as a telegraph. Switching the field on or off became dots and dashes. Dreadfully slow. But now you and I could whisper through the wall.
I like her. She's all science-y. I love science. Oh, we got some $2,000 on the dot. Fuck yeah. Alright. I need some more revolver ammo. Hoping around somewhere here, they'll give me some more. What the hell is this? Volley gun? Fuck that. Well, now there's a severe lack of ammunition here. Pistol ammo. It's actually kind of upsetting me. Cause I got this fucking upgrade for the express purpose that I would be able to find things, you know, like revolver ammo on the ground. But it appears like it does not want to give it to me. That's kind of crap. Oh, there's a crank gun over here. In case you ever there we go, finally some revolver.
Much obliged.
I guess next thing I see I'll go buy some. I still have a lot of sniper ammo. Well, not that much sniper ammo. Fuck, is that thing really useful? I'm gonna swap it out, actually. It's really not fucking helping. Weapon accuracy, no. Shock jacket, maybe. Clip size. Would clip size allow me to equip more ammunition with me? So I'll be good with that. These guys have a lot of loot. Alright, well, guess we'll continue this for next time, so I'll see you later. Bye.